Don't think of them as gone away. Their journey's just begun. Life holds so many facets. This earth is only one. Just think of them as resting from the sorrows and the tears in a place of warmth and comfort where there are no days and years. Think how they must be wishing that we could know today how nothing but our sadness can really pass away. And think of them as living in the hearts of those they touched, for nothing loved is ever lost, and they were loved so much.